Hola, año 7, buenos días. Soy la señorita López, soy la jefa del departamento de idiomas aquí en Woodside y también soy profesora de español y mandarín. Y voy a presentaros a todos los profesores de lenguas. Good morning, hello year 7s. My name is Miss López. I am the head of languages here at Woodside and I would like to introduce you to the languages department. I teach Spanish and Mandarin. And I also know other languages. I can speak Italian as well and English. So languages have always been my passion.
Hola, año 7. Soy el señor Miranda, profesor de español en Woodside. Me encanta enseñar español porque es muy interesante. El año que viene vamos a hablar, escuchar, cantar, leer, escribir y sobre todo conocer la cultura española. Hi Year 7, I'm really looking forward to meet you all next year. At the moment, I would say it would be great if you could download some apps in your mobile so you can start practicing and learning some Spanish basics. You can use apps like Quizlet, Memrise, or Duolingo. This is going to be a great help for you to start next year. As I said, really looking forward to meet you all. Adios.
Bonjour, Year 7. Je m'appelle Madame Elliott. I am a French teacher at Woodside, and I'm really looking forward to welcoming you to my classroom in September. I'm really passionate about teaching languages because I think it's such a cool thing to be able to communicate with people from different countries. And I'm really looking forward to seeing what you all bring to the table in terms of your language abilities in the autumn. So, see you soon. Au revoir.
Bonjour tout le monde. Je m'appelle Monjovis et je suis un professeur de français. Et bien sûr, bienvenue à Woodside. So, I'm Mr. Viss, French teacher, and I really want to welcome you to Woodside. I absolutely love teaching languages because it's such a good opportunity to learn about a completely different culture. Also, it's a way to learn how to communicate with people across the world because French is spoken not just in France but in places like the Caribbean and South America. Next year we're going to learn a lot about different French cultures and traditions, and also we're going to learn how to speak French in really important contexts, so describing yourself, ordering food at a restaurant. I'm really excited for September and can't wait to meet you all. A bientôt!
Bonjour, je m'appelle Monsieur Connell, je suis professeur de français ici à Woodside et j'ai hâte de vous rencontrer en septembre. Au revoir!